Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to do something different from the usual. It's very easy and affordable. Everyone can try this. Now let's get into the video.
You need color papers, balloons, adhesive, thread, bulb, bowl, and a bulb holder with plug. Now take the balloon, place a tape or bangle or anything of this size on the top of the balloon. Draw a circle around it. Now keep the balloon aside and take a bowl, add adhesive and 1 tablespoon of water. Soak the thread in it completely. Mix it well until the thread completely absorbs the glue. And make sure that you hold one side of the thread. Now, take the balloon and stick the thread. Remember the circle we did at first? We shouldn't stick the thread over there, as we will put the bulb through it. Add a layer of adhesive over the thread so that it stays strong. Now cut the color papers in these measurements. To make it easy, use the same piece of paper and cut the rest of them. Fold the paper and draw some butterflies and flowers. Now cut them using scissors. Now, take the balloon which we kept aside for 10 hours and burst the balloon with the help of scissors or any sharp instrument. Remove the plug from the wire and attach the bulb in the bulb socket. Put it inside the balloon lamp. Now stick the butterflies, flowers. Instead of butterflies, you can stick anything you want, but don't make it too clumsy. And yeah, it's ready. Now you have to hang it from the ceiling.
Hope you like my video. Please like, share and subscribe.